Most often, however, it appears that they gathered in the larger homes of the wealthier members of the community. A traditional home for someone of means at this time included a dining room that was large enough for a modest number of people who reclined on couches as they ate. 9 was a standard number of diners who fit into this area of the home around what was called a triclinium, or three-sided couch, that wrapped around the table that held the food for the meal.